Megan doing?
She's still trying to get
Megan!
I really do think I'm going to be the top.
Stop them. Spain.
What about Holly Green? I'm
Google Holly Green.
Julia, thanks very much for this. Bye.
If you get, you'll get, if you carry on watching, you'll see this fish in a second. Because all the cameras are here. Oh, nice. Now the woman from the sky thinks I'm trying to chase him. And I've had her. Wait, the woman that I was just like last time talking to, the guy. Yeah. Can you see?
Hello.
Can you see me?
Hello. Hello. You're live on Sky News.
What a privilege. Wasn't I live yesterday as well?
You were live yesterday as well, but it wasn't in the rain. Talk to me about what you're expecting from the city today.
Yeah, I know. I can see. I'm not going.
There's no debate. There's going to be a lot of those big issues soon.
What do you say?
It's been a great success. Skies is a great.
Oh, mum, my hair's ridiculous. I've got to cut at the show.
Go on.
Many people have open minds. They haven't decided yet how they're going to vote. So I think they will reflect in the coming week, finally make up their minds. And so all three of them have got to be on TikTok form.
I'm not sure if that's appropriate, but yeah.
I don't know whether he'll be asked a question about. But you know, look, what people are looking for,
Mum, I'm going to go.
And above everything else from there, Prime Minister, is somebody who has real strength, real conviction in what he believes and cares about.
Sky News, live Sky News. I'm on the standing right behind Lord Radley.
Who can bring their experience to
bear you won't ever see her, so
I just touched my nose.
Straight because I touched
it twice.
Conviction about what they believe in, experience and skill that they can bring.
I can't get over there.
Some of the big issues. And that's what they're going to be looking at. The three of them for tonight.
Okay, bye.
Whoever gets into power.
I'm on the other side. I'm on ITN, I think.
That they won't be ITN generation after that.
Yeah, I know.
No, we want to be able to take the country further along the road to recovery.
I'm going to stop this charade now.
We're out of recession. We are recovering, and I think we will have stronger growth towards the end of this year and next. And that means that we will be able to pay down the debts that we had to accumulate, the borrowing that we had to take on board in order to get the country and our business sector into a financial crisis and recession.
Console,
we had to do that then. Now we have to pay down. We have a plan to do
that.
We also have a plan for economic growth and creating jobs in our country based on science,
Holly
new technologies.
Can you see me?
The creativity that we have in this country. I'm just about to go and see that creativity and that science. And the
Google Holly Green!
In which case we'll let you get on.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Google Holly Green!